Okay, Peter, come in. Peter. Rukia Evanston. Sundeep Pollywall.
Yep.
Andrew Ralph. Hey, is somebody here with Jesus Sanchez Villalobos? There he is. Aaron Schuffenecker. Aaron. John Sikowski. Rudolph Uribe. Rudolph.
Hi, Ms. Bedolla.
Hi, how are you?
I'm doing well.
What are you doing here?
Huh?
What are you doing here?
Just visiting.
Richard Villarreal. Deborah Yu.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Anybody whose name I didn't call who's on calendar?
Excuse me. I got to take care of
it. Okay.
That's, of course, that's Miss, hey, keep this out. The lady that was my public defender, she's over there calling out people's fucking names. She knows this shit so well. She fucking played me. She was an actress, and she knows this shit. She works in both courts.
I wanted to let them know, you know.
Right.
I want to let them know.
Right.
Let them speak and then bust their ass.
Bust their what?
Bust their ass at the end.
At the end?
Yeah.
Like, then you let them know.
Gotcha.
I know mine.
Right.
So
you're saying just let them speak first and then
just hit them nicely, not so firm, not so full manners.
Right.
Turn down a little bit and just speak.
Right. No, I'm tripping because it's like that's collusion.
Yeah.
That's trickery. That's like you are going to understand somebody's psychology better because you're dealing with the whole spectrum.
That's California.
Yeah. The best thing to do is just don't say anything. Let Manly talk. Let Manly talk and don't say a single word. And for those terms of talk.
Does it?
Yeah. And if you do that, then you're fine.
Because y'all are going to do it. Save your defense for pre-trial. Save your defense for...
Am I going to have trial?
No. Right? You're going to plead guilty or not guilty.
In this court?
Yeah. Guilty or not guilty.
See, that's the thing is that I don't want to participate in any trial with this court system because this is all fraud. So they're trying to. So what I discovered was they're trying to get me back into another trial. It's like, wait a minute, you vacated a trial to get me into another trial. Get the fuck out of here.
Yeah. So it's either they get with it or.
If the lawyer argue, they'll throw you in jail.
Yeah.
Really? So at this point, they just take pretty much full control over you? And all
yeah, they take full control over you. Okay, so he has his boat, right? Okay, and he wants to make sure that you're on board of the boat, meaning like doing your drug test and, you know, like, and going to counseling and all that stuff. Just don't get off that boat. As long as you get off the boat, don't get off the boat.
So that you're
cool.
Willing to try and accept
yeah.
it and appeal. As long as you can hear them, they're not going to. Just stick it to you.
Yeah.
If you just tune them out totally, mm-hmm. they're gonna kick your ass.
The more you argue, the worse it gets. You know? Just go with the flow.
I've been doing this for a while.
How long?
I've been doing this since 2003.
2003?
I've been back and forth. I got 26 misdemeanors. I got 9 felonies. I do this. This is what I do. You know what I mean? And I finally learned that I gotta either tone it down and listen to the people a little bit or just go harder. And I don't feel like I'm hard.
All right.
Me too. Stay on the song.
How did you go hard? What was the expression of going harder?
As in criminology.
Criminology?
As in crime, yeah. Right. I don't feel like
going harder. I see. Not in terms of like defending or fighting.
Defending or fighting. This place really isn't really, unless you're in one of these body courtrooms, like Judge Mount, like 64, 65, like Rangers and stuff. They're not really fight your case type. It's not really fight your case type. Come on.
Right.
It's push out in the back. But if you know you didn't, just go ahead and accept it. You know what I mean? But they really gave it to you. That's my best idea. That's something I never did have a time. If I know I did it, I just accept it and grab it out of here. If I know I didn't do it, then I'm fighting to my boss. I lost one trial, right? And that was just really,
was a trial in this court or was it in the other court?
It was in the whole seven trial position.
Okay. Gotcha.
This court right here is very important. program to rehabilitate you. So they want to hear you say that you have a permit. You know what I mean? But you really got to think, don't just blow no smoke up there. You blow smoke, they don't care if I see it. They blow smoke up our ass all day. You know what I mean?
What do you mean by they want to see if I... I'm not admitting to anything. I haven't done anything. I feel like this is a major violation.
Yeah. But you're getting that in your
pleadings and things of that nature.
Yeah.
Paper affidavits, rather.
Motion.
You don't want to do motions. You know why? Well, you mean you do. Some people, yeah. You know, but you want to do affidavits because motions are discretionary. Affidavits are not.
But you save your rebuttal for them.
Right.
Save that.
Put it on the paper.
Because everybody else is going to. I all eyes on you and not all eyes on justice.
Mm-hmm. Right.
That's a big deal.
Right. I'm taking that heed to what I'm hearing. But I was like, damn. She's like, what are you doing here? She was nervous. Because that's evidence against her now.
Yeah.
Straight up, like, what the hell are you doing here?
Yeah.
You got me into this situation.
You might go home there. You might just get all okay, cases. One thing they are fair though. I've had a lot of cases you suggest.
Right here though?
They're running all the way up into right before trial. You know what I mean? And just sit there. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
But if you don't look like you have a long ramp sheet on that.
It's very long right now, but it's not because I committed any crime. I want these fucking people to pay for what they're doing.
Yeah, see, I don't think
that. Right? That's my sort of dogmatic agenda. It's like, when are you guys going to fucking show accountability? That if a cop does something wrong, fess up, pay a fee, pay a fine.
Yeah, you're talking about the court investigations and the court. Yeah. I had a cop apologize. I had a DA apologize to me for the cop's lack of investigation. They said if the police would have looked at the evidence the correct way, we would have been done with this months ago. I apologize, Mr. Williams. In court, I was like, oh, thank you.
Have you ever?
That's about it.
Have you ever done a competency hearing?
Done what?
Competency.
What's that?
Competency.
I'm gonna check to see how
you know what it is.
Against them.